What is up, it's Mikey, and it's that time again for the weekly Nightfall Strike. You gotta do this first thing. Every Tuesday, you get that 25% XP bonus. Let's talk about the weekly Nightfall Strike and the mods. So this week, we've got epic, heavily shielded, and highly aggressive enemies appear in greater numbers. Angry, Minions of the Darkness won't flinch. Even after massive damage, Light Switch, Minions of the Darkness deal much more melee damage, and Brawler, which is the opposite, Guardians, melee damage is greatly increased. So, no burns this week, use whatever you like. And I was playing with some random people and I was kind of surprised. Some people don't know the basic strats. Let's get into it. First part, you can just ride on past this whole beginning part, okay? You don't need to fight these dudes, provided you're a high enough level. Then, once you get through here, guys, the best position to be in is back here by this cave entrance. Head to the very back, and from here you can snipe them, shoot them, rockets, whatever it is you want to use. But this is pretty much the best place to hang out in. So once you get past that section, when you get to the blast where you get to the tank, you can just hop up on top of this thing right here, and from here you can shoot him, snipe him, rockets, whatever you want to use. He's not going to shoot you. You can just hang out up there. And then finally, when we get to the last big purple ball guy, Sepex Prime, you can just jump up and to the left and jump into this window. You can jump in and out of this window in this little room up here. And if you have a sniper with armor piercing, you can shoot him through the window. He can't do anything back. If you use your launcher, you better be careful. Make sure that you're halfway out, more than halfway out of the window before you fire that launcher, or else you will blow yourself up, okay? I've learned that the hard way, but this is really easy. What were my drops? All right, first time around, it was just some legendary. What was it? Don't know, don't care. Next time, second time, we got the Plan C, which is basically an exotic drop. I've already got this thing. And then finally, for my third time, I got 11 strange coins. Not the best week for me, but you know what? I've got pretty much everything in the game. As I said, I was playing with random people, and you can do this easily solo, but why not just make it faster and get some randoms in there? I use Destiny LFG. No, they don't pay me or anything. That's just the site that I use. Quick and easy. All right, guys, I am streaming pretty much every day this month, 11 a.m. PST most of the time. So yes, I'm streaming today. We do raids, we play Call of Duty, we play GTA, all kinds of stuff. I mix it up because you can't play Destiny every day, all right? If you want to play with me, just follow me on Twitter, Facebook. I post that, all right? Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. I'll see you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we have more Destiny tips, glitches, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. Keep that updated. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side, we have the weekly podcast. And the gameplay is actually these Destiny noobs using some glitch against us. I was playing with viewers, and you know what, they almost won, but using our brains we beat them. So you can check out that gameplay. Have the podcast in the background. You can click on the screen or links down below.